Dysfunction.
It is that time again. Holy shit, who'd have thought? Okay, so, what are they trying to accomplish with cyber terrorists? Ooh, hold on. An upgrade. Sweet. So now if I ever get a Porygon, I can, fucking upgrade that shit. Who the hell are you? You want... I don't want free Pokemon. Oh. Okay. Jupiter. With your Zubat. Oh man. How am I supposed to deal with a fucking Zubat? So confused. That's not good. You fucking killed my Clefairy. My Cleffa. I'm going to rip your... something vital out of your body. And then beat you with it. But first I'm going to kill your Zubat. Son of a bitch, I really did not want that, because I think it evolves up happiness, and dying doesn't make them very happy. If I died, I wouldn't be very happy, Skuntank fuck. Okay, whatever. I have ways of dealing with this. Lovely. Okay. First things first. See, it looks like he's more like taking a piss instead of like farting or something. So I don't really know. Oh. Hey. Ow. Okay. It's a good thing I just got that revive because I really fucking need it right now. Where did I put that? Nope. I have two revives, apparently. Okay, that's good to know. I'm not going to be able to take a fucking double team, though. Or double team. Night Slash. Fuck. I didn't say before I fought her, either. This is going to end very badly for me. I can already tell. I'm gonna have him confused, but of course he's not gonna fucking hurt himself in his confusion. If he did, I might have him... Oh god, that did nothing. Yeah, okay, that's bullshit. This is fucking... and a crit. That's fucking gay. That's really fucking gay. Let's, try that again. Because that was extremely fucking gay. If I had a diagram that listed exactly how fucking gay that was, the, fucking gay portion of the chart would be astronomically higher than the non-fucking gay portion of the chart. Yeah. How the fuck am I supposed to kill that thing? I don't exactly have a team optimizer taking on a goddamn scum tank. Don't have any ground types or ground fuck. Why not start like it's bullshit. Bullshit. Let me switch the order. She has the fucking Zubat first. Doesn't help that, you know, I confused the goddamn thing and doesn't fucking do shit. Okay, one more try. I'm probably going to lose this time too, because the computer likes to cheat. Whatever! I'm just gonna fucking kill this Zubat. I don't know how I'm going to take down that goddamn Skuntank though. Because nothing I have can take Night Slash. I'm gonna bank it on this. I'm gonna go for a confusion. It's not going to land, I already know that much, but if it does, I'm going to attempt to put it to sleep, which isn't going to land either. So I'm just going to waste two turns, basically. Or he's going to crit me. Watch. Oh, I lived, and the confusion landed. That's pretty baller. Okay, I'm going to go for the sting, which is not going to hit. He's not going to hurt himself. Oh. I was right on that call there. Did I go for it anyway? I'm going to go for it anyway. Yeah, too much to ask for two in a row, I suppose. Fucking gay. Not much I can do. I'm probably going to end up losing again. Because my attacks just, like, fucking bounce off of him. And he has that damn Night Slash. Maybe. She's going to heal. I can already tell. I'm going to get this thing on the red. She's going to fucking heal. Well, with that, too. God, I fucking hate Citrus Berry so much. Oh, fuck. Well, I'm going to die in one hit. Wonderful. The only thing I can pray for right now is confusion. Or that. That's pretty cool too. Let's try something here. Cause I really can't do much with a minus 4 defense and I'd like to perhaps live. Good loss for the team. Good job, Bidoof. You've served your purpose as Death Fodder while I get my actual worth using members of the team in here. If I can take a Night Slash, I can probably 3 HKO. He's probably going to crit me because of that. Oh, he didn't. Okay. Or snap out of confusion, that works pretty well too, I guess. Yes, I am victorious. I only lost my Clava and my Bidoof, but whatever. Evolution requires sacrifice, I suppose. I just made back all the money I lost too, that's pretty cool. What is that? Oh. Okay. Thank you for that. They're not from space. Oh yes, the cycle shop? Dude, I want a fucking bike. I have to walk out of here. God damn it. Wait, working for world peace? If they're looking for world peace, why are they trying to destroy everything on the planet? Just, something I'm not really, understanding here. Perhaps somebody can explain that to me. I'm not really... I suppose they're going to promote world peace by destroying the planet and everybody on it, because I guess if there's no one left living on the damn planet, there can be no strife, I suppose. There's a tree over here. What is in this general direction? Probably an item ball. Bet it's an item ball. Ha. Huh. Not really that great, but whatever. I like free stuff. I'm not going to complain when I get free things. Well, I can, but I probably really don't have a right to do so. Cycle boy, give me my bicycle. No! Go away. Okay. Thanks. Thanks for the egg, which is probably gonna be something shitty like a Happini like it was in Diamond and Pearl. But whatever. Yes. Finally. Oh, I don't need an operating manual. It only has third and fourth gear. What happened to first and second gear? I suppose they don't function. In which case, you know, I'm kind of shocked because this is supposed to be a new bicycle. But whatever, I got fucking gypped. Okay. Heal up. yada yada yada. I need to get some new shit for my team. Something that can take a dark hit without falling over and dying a crippling, horrible, painful death. Ugh.